Ladies and gentlemen, introducing on stage. If your hands are not too busy, give it up for MC Passion, aka Titles of the Flatbed.
My guys, what's up? Then get money. If not, be say people who have borrowed money never pay me back. Who be done good to the Chris? That's what's up. Oh my God. If not, be say the best for this country. When I know say the person who don't work pass for this government, na body pilot. That man don't travel. At the plane, no get plane crash. At Mona pray for body pilot. Oh. Then they wake up for midnight. He say, what happened? They say, 1 year no work. I appreciate it. Person where borrow shoe go party, no they dance anyhow. Person where they push, no they select toilet. Anyone with them show you do okay. Who they push, no they walk fast one. As then they show you toilet, now you go to tell the person, do you want tissue? Just wait, I know what is wrong with me. I'll call you. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm so happy to be here. I'm going to talk. People now, the anger way people get now, they direct and go Instagram. Get people they load 1,000 naira data to frustrate people online. Don't try and go post any picture. You're going to heal yourself too much. Person could bring you down in 2 seconds. Well, when they don't say no get certificate, now they frustrate. I go back in school, go collect certificate. We matriculation can come back. Wait for your go as JJ, now you go post. God pass man. Now somebody reply, man pass exam. Nigerians no get joy, you know? When this pastor get problem with Timmy Dakolo wife, that same week, now he post, year 2019, my year of testimony. Somebody reply and you testify in court. Then they follow you level. Nowadays, people they graduate, they write something for their clothes, they write different things. One get graduate, write, this Malian is now a graduate. Somebody reply, you're not a true Malian. True Malians don't graduate, we drop out. Then they laugh with you. One guy posts, I sell bespoke shoes. I make these shoes myself. Patronize Nigeria. Nice somebody tell her. Now, wow, they don't tell me, say, you know, they're not going to let you talk 2 minutes for Benin. They'll spray you. Oh, God. They won't use my name, burn my throat. Thank you, money. Thank you, Chris. Huh? Yellow fever, spray me for Benin. Is it? Prosper, I live and forget. What in concern get man with Baba? We know they're the same level. Then they we don't see where they spray Baba money. I go crazy. Oh God, my brother, God will bless you. If you be chief, police no catch you. Oh God. Which are they talk before? The guy push you. He said except bespoke shoes. Now somebody tell him, how much is this shoe? Don't tell me to check DM. Tell me yeah. No, so normally they will say check DM. Now the guy say the shoe is 30,000. Now the guy tell him, can I take it for 15,000? Now the guy reply, sorry, we don't sell one leg. Nine people say, but you say tell me yeah. Yeah, it's here now. People that wicked online though. I don't tell you. Nah, big brother don't go, big brother don't go. I want you to make Nigeria forget government too. After you don't finish, people will come back. There's no light, pothole in this country. You know not before. As a messenger, make people forget Buhari for 3 months. My brother, anything we get, whole entitled. Bad behavior, they help now. Bad behavior, open door for Tacha. CC, they go wait for airport, say they go beat and say they insult man. When CC see waiting Tacha, they take people where they see. CC see now, wow, people get bad behavior. Is that when I say mercy for airport? Ah, the doctor will do that yesterday. Try. If they do yesterday, they're greedy. So, guys, they will do yesterday. Like, say, they're not stand atop canopy. No, they're greedy. And if they do, if you do yesterday, enter public transport, who enter down for? Because the chair will full and canopy chair will come from abroad. As you call it, they hand over to weather. I know so when weather, you do chair, they get much good to go. They don't they drive like this. Nine, one driver enter port, and they're poor. Nine, they say, it's my yesterday. As the Nyash bus driver started to panic, you don't know what you go do. Not my tire bus, where did the car the Nyash go? now for organizer. Now they tell you, what we don't do, we do. Because I don't know, I don't want to die. They can't go for organizer. They saw in Yash. They call the pump out, They can't get safe in gauge. Mean let them know. Now they say, I don't know the gauge of my Yash. When I like rubbish. Inspired by this. Now this person make me think this is a joke. Mr. Paul. Now, our money just this spiritual. No, no. Our money no waiting that they go like 50K in the morning. If you don't get what you want to do with, I just put it for bank. I swear, we draw 50,000 tomorrow before 5. You go remain 2-5. You go, you're day nice. You go day nice to anybody when they come your way. Anybody will bring problem, you got to solve that problem. You got to see sub me. You go say, that's no problem. I know purely Nigerian money they frustrate too. You get why we do me last a year plus. Somebody sent me a message on Instagram. My brother, if they won't give you money where you don't know the country, ask for 2,000 where you understand. At least you know, say this one, go 2K, go do something. They send me a message for Instagram. Say, we've heard about you, that you're a very good comedian. I say, yes. They say, we are coming to Lagos Sheraton. We want you to MC our program. As they enter, they tell me, say, how much I go take. When they change money, they will pay me for Naira. I said, they don't know our money. I said, how much you want change? They say, 600 billion Uzbekistan song. First of all, 1 billion supposed to make your ear shake. I said, yes, it's 600 billion. I can't say these people change this money now. They're going to go meet one or two Nigerian people who are going to give them sense. Now tell them, can you pay me your currency? I said, sorry, let me talk to my boss. I don't know your currency much. Now you come back. Our budget is small. Please, can you do 6 billion? I said, I will do it. That'd be the worst decision I make that day. IMC program, 5 hours. They give me money for Ghana must go. I know if you carry them. Now, Nigerian guys support me, carry and go boot. I give the guy 5,000 from Nigerian currency. Another mistake. Oh, as I won't go, gate man, they look me. They ask me, say, sir, where are you taking from here? I suspect robbery. Now I say, I need police. They say, to take police to where I go change money. Instead of 15,000. I say, I will pay. I pay police again. 15,000 naira. Another mistake. When I reach where they change money, Aboki seeing me with Ghana must go. Rush me, enter shop. Give me chicken and chips with juice. I say, this man knows my value. When Aboki asked me, Oga na pounds, I say, I'm here with 6 billion Uzbekistan. So Aboki say, okay, if I don't tell me for, I said, well, let your money there for wallet. I say, well, the money there where? I come with Ghana, must go back with wallet. Are you okay? He said, Oga, your money now 14.5. I say, 14, like 14.5 billion. I say, Oga, 14,500. I say, open your shop, turn the fire, because I don't be. I go another shop, they tell me 12.2. I say, this Aboki, the first Aboki day straightforward. I said, I'd rather die with my currency. As I go, ask nine police stop me. You know, so when you see people, they won't share your problem with you. Good day, happy. Police stop me, park! You get what you go tell police worldwide. The officer won't share money. As I say, park! Now I wind down and tell them, how many of you are on duty? Police say, we are four. I open boots, give their four 1.5 billion. They start to the shoot gun. Tawai! Okay, now man, you be, wait till you do for us. DPO never do a more. Because of you, I go resign, open shop for my wife. Inside my mind, no resign, no. Tawai! As they shoot gun, now I tell them, I've not been touched like this all my life by Nigerian police. Where's your DPO? They say, the office. Now they run, go call them. They know they tell DPO the money name again. Now the billion, big pass the money name. They all tell DPO 1.5 billion. DPO come out without shoe, lie down for me. I say, sir, stand up. You're protecting people. Don't do this. I give DPO 1.5 billion. DPO give me go, man, protect myself. I won't go. He say, I know, go like that. I mean, they put siren and tinted glass. As I go now, I come back. I said, DPO, what you have done for me, I need to make you happy. Local, state, and federal. Where's IG? IG. They say, they have just say, call IG. Now then go call, I go call IG. IG, somebody, they bless us, oh. As I develop the talking, don't give me and my boys 3 billion. Then they talk Uzbekistan. I just say, give him the phone. Nah, collect. Hello, good afternoon. I just say, good afternoon, sir. I've heard what you have done. I say, IG, you're working. I'm sending 2 billion through DHL. Hey, I'm coming to Lagos to pick it by myself. If I don't wait, Abuja, collect the problem. IG, go enter business class. Airpiece, 80,000. Come Lagos. Then give my money, all of them pack themselves. Go. I just sleep, wake up, now see 45 missed call from DPO. I know the problem at the police station. Then come here, no pick. Then sentence, please pick, it's urgent. I no pick, then sentence, if you fear God, pick. I know say, I fear God, now pick, hello. You know the way you don't cause problem, you go phone busy. Now pick, hello. They say, okay, now we are the police where you give money, oh, no, no. I say, please, can I call you back, I'm busy. Okay, you not feel busy, oh. DPO, they say, hello. I say, what's happening? IG lock, I'm on. The money we give IG 935 for compare DPO. I love you.